Hello and welcome to all of you. In today's session, we are going to see some multiple choice questions based on photochemistry, and some of the examples are there from most of the examples are from pericyclic reactions. Photochemistry we can take one more session later. The first question is, this trine and the condition is expected, you are expected to get a cyclo compound, cyclodiene, and this is going to be electrocyclic ring closure. And if you want to define it, it is going to be 4N plus 2 pi system. And 4N plus 2, now these groups are trans, initially they are remaining trans, so this has to be con. So 4N plus 2 con has to be, like we have written, 4N plus 2 thermal con photochemical dis. So this, and thermal is this, photochemical is con. So the correct answer is photochemical con, the last one, because according to the Woodward-Hoffman rule, the ring closure has to be photochemical and that has to be con rotatory, so that trans substituents would remain trans in the product. Now moving on to second question. This diene is heated and we are expecting, like these three products are given and the options are either 1 is obtained, 2 is obtained, 3 is obtained, or a mixture of 1 and 2 is obtained. Now in this case, again we have to define that, what is the system? This is 4N plus 2 and this has to be disrotatory ring opening or ring closure, because here ring opening and ring closure is taking place simultaneously, and as a consequence of this, disrotatory means cis should become trans. The products are drawn in this system. This is trans trans, this is also trans trans, this is cis. So 1 and 2 is correct, because here methyls are trans, here methyls are cis. So cis is not possible because this is disrotation. This rotation we should give cis dis trans, so that's why 1 and 2 is the correct option. Okay, the third one, which alkene will not undergo Diels-Alder reaction? Now in Diels-Alder reaction we know that there are two components, one is diene, the other one is dienophile. So assuming that dienophile is proper, we have to say that these dienes are going to react and the odd one is not going to react. So the first one is this cyclopentadiene, this will react. The second is difficult to react because we can't have cis trans isomerism here because of the rigid system. This is very much reactive, and the other one is also, although there is a 7-membered ring, this can also react. So all these will react, but this will not undergo Diels-Alder because of the rigidity, and this has got trans geometry. Generally the dienes which are S-cis, this is S-cis, will undergo Diels-Alder readily, whereas the second one will not undergo desaldering because there is no chance of getting S6, especially in the cyclic diene system. That term is used. Moving on to the fourth example. Now this fourth example is 2+2 cycloaddition reaction. Now this is dienophile component, this is diene component. So if you look at this, or if you redraw it, it will be easy for you to understand. This is I'll just draw the three carbons here, and then the intervening carbons I am drawing it here. So it is just a matter of closing these things. So it will be the last option, because we have four membered ring. Beneath it we have five membered ring. So it is 2+2 photochemical supra, that is the allowed cycloaddition reaction. Now the fifth example, this diene is treated with the sulfonate in under thermal condition. This is classical Diels-Alder reaction, and three products are given, and last option is none of these. This is not possible because if you draw it in the folded structure, then it will be easy, like, to determine which product is formed. So let us draw it this way. This is the cyclohexadiene, and then we have this sulfonate. So we have a double bond inside that six membered ring. So this is fine, double bond is there everywhere, but we cannot have double bond in the second ring. Now this is wrong because that double bond is utilized in constructing the sigma bond here. Similarly, this is shifting here. So two sigma bonds are constructed at the expense of 2 pi watts, and then only one is retained in the product. So this is going to be the correct option. We can't have the negative option, that none is, by default it is incorrect. Sixth example is your classical dipymethane rearrangement. So let me put it this way. First of all, this electrons are promoted under photolight, they will fuse, and then we have a methyl methyl here, and then phenyl and a radical here. Now this radical is going to be stable everywhere. These radicals are tertiary radicals. This is the stable most out of these two. Now then these two will combine, and these two will combine. So automatically your double bond is written in this case methyl, and then we have a methyl, and this side phenyl. This is the carbon which is joining it, because this is the joining carbon. Now this is breaking, and finally it is 1, 2, and 3 membered ring. So this is 1, this is 2, and this is 3. So 1, 3, the new bond is formed. You can see that 1, 3 there was no bond, but now there is a bond. So this is your classical dipymethane rearrangement reaction, in which the only product or sole product is the last one. Okay, now next one is once again Diels-Alder reaction. So here I'll just draw the diene which is given over there. So this is the substituted butadiene or deuterated butadiene, one can say, and this is deuterated ethylene. So this is your classical 4+2 cycloaddition reaction, and the cycloaddition reaction should lead to the formation of ring. That is what is happening. The diene and dienophile are reacting, and in the product, the stereochemistry of deuterium from the dienophile side has to be written. So your last product is correct, wherein deuteriums are cis. Here it is there, but the trans product is also given alongside, so that is wrong. So that is the then find the odd man out. Now here we have to find out which olefin is not going to give Diels-Alder addict, because everywhere dienes are there. So it is going to be a common exercise wherein dienes, odd means the diene which will not undergo Diels-Alder. This is S cis, this is S cis, this is cis, this is trans. Trans is not going to react, because this S cis is what is required for cyclic dienes. This is important, because in cyclic dienes, so the moment I draw the cyclopentadiene, this has to be in the form of S cis. Now this is S cis. In this case, that is not possible, because trans is there, and in the rigid system you can't have this kind of twisting of the bond, because otherwise this ring will break and there won't be any product. It will be breaking of the ring. So S cis is not possible in first, so it will not undergo Diels-Alder reaction. So that is the odd man to be identified in this case. Okay, thank you very much.